afternoon, gentlemen. My name is Blake Smith, Battalion XO of the Senior Corps of Cadets at Benedictine.
I'm Dominic Pastore, First Lieutenant at the Corps.
We're here at Omaha Beach, the gravesite of all the Americans who have fallen on D-Day.
We'd like to thank all of the Benedictine alumni who served.
Good afternoon, Benedictine veterans. I'm Headmaster Jesse Grapes here at Benedictine with the Commandant of Cadets, Colonel York, and we're here at the American Cemetery at Omaha Beach in Normandy. We're here with our cadets to honor the veterans who died serving our country in World War II here in Normandy, and we're also here to honor you. There are many of our own men who served on these beaches, our own Benedictine alumni, and we hope that all of you will be able to participate in our Hall of Valor, in our new gymnasium, which is going to help us honor all of you for your service, in addition to our alumni who served here in these hallowed grounds in Normandy, France. Thank you very much for your service.